short ride today morning. It will be around 44 minutes, 29 kilometers. Take a right now. I've been here before. It's a good road. I'm going to a place called Rocky Ridge. It's actually a hotel and restaurant. I mean, to that spot, but not. I mean, around it. So, landscape is good around. Paddy fields, farm fields, etc. And also it will take you through patches of forest. Best thing about Tamil Nadu is good roads. No potholes or anything. Good road for biking, motorcycling, right? Interceptor is very nice bike, I can say. It's been around with me. I bought it around 4 months back in March, I think, or February. Very excellent bike, classic bike. It's roughly 40 kilometers from Mysore, Tamil Nadu. Good scenic road. This stretch is good now. Mountains. boulders. It's not a forest, but smart. At least there is no farming. This is the spot which I like the most. Another 500 meters. It's good. Part here. You can see the dam. It's still blocked. Now I think you should be able to see in a few seconds. Here we go. It's a good landscape here and good road. Right. Filled though. So, meanwhile, this is a less known place. It's our safety. We have to take care of ourselves. Can I get some t-shirts or something here? Beautiful dam here. It's been locked. See this road and the landscape. Look at this. Wow. Well, this is the dam. There's a gate there. Around three gates. Back on the scenic road. Go to full stretch. Yeah, you didn't know.